All right, I'm ready when you are, my friend. Roll dice.
Sure.
I know what you're playing.
All right, I'll be on the play.
This is just the side.
Don't know what you're on.
So, not really. But there's a whole lot of tokens in there, so yeah.
Red, white, aggro.
Huh?
Red, white, aggro.
Red, white, aggro. Lots of aggro.
Remind me between games one and two, I'd go get my Perrier.
Oh, good. People are actually not using mineral water.
They're not sponsoring me. I want them to sponsor me so bad.
I ain't no snow.
So he can do that anytime.
I wouldn't even have to pay me. Just give me Perrier. I'll do that.
Not even close.
Even these aren't perfectly balanced.
No, but they're more balanced than the spin downs.
I'll take it. I'll try it. You're good?
Yeah, but you can't do it anytime. You do it.
Have fun.
Yeah, technically, these are, I think it's slightly higher than 50% or something like that.
Yeah.
Well, doesn't he have
slightly. Well, the others are stupidly high.
You're going first.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, you can see instead.
I'll get a mountain.
Right,
yeah.
He does that as he gets the card.
Okay, that's kind of weird. It seems like it would just be like a saver for later.
Okay. Since you're forcing me, okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just going to get my
thing over there.
It's a good thing.
Later.
Oh, hi, Raven Inspector. Do you... You have a clip. Oh, good. There's a clip.
Discard card, sacrifice.
Boink.
Okay, so just remember four. Flip on cards. I'm going to discard...
Doesn't that happen if you just end your turn now?
To
leave the room. Or you can do this and out.
So what you do is you have three
tap, sacrifice, gain two mana.
You have three spells.
Yeah,
great
draw card.
That's
not bad.
Four or more.
That is not bad at all.
Bad rolls.
Faster. Oh my god, that is
game trail, reveal forest.
But you get to move out of the room.
That sucks.
I wonder what is 1 cent.
1 2.
Yeah. 1 cent isn't worth very much these days. It actually costs more to make the penny than it gives you back.
Considering the goggles thing.
Yep.
I'm not going to move the goggles.
Pass
back. But
whenever I find a quarter, I like yay.
Swing five.
Whenever
swing
I find any piece of change,
yeah.
Go.
I like it.
Good.
I keep it.
Forever. I believe you. the mono inspector deck, I see.
Mono and Sparkle
Spell. We got the Inspector Army going on.
The Private Eyes.
Why are you an idiot? Because you wore a jacket on an 80-degree day?
Throw up. I know it's over here, but don't matter. That's the only thing in this deck that has there. I know.
Pass turn.
One.
Two.
Double step.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Oh, well, we still have Copter.
Four,
while we still have
nine.
It. That's okay. Okay. Okay.
Dang it.
Right. I respect that.
That was my competitive side.
Well,
and I know right now you're thinking, why would you do that right there?
Punch a land.
I've got to exile it. It's too good.
Right.
And you'll take two.
Ooh.
And then I'll pass the turn.
Next two cards.
Looter Scooter, too good.
I keep being tails.
Uh-oh.
It's either not a good sign or a really good sign, depending on what's your preference.
Are you kidding me?
If it's Pokemon, that's just an awful one.
That's not good.
In Pokemon, heads is always the positive effect and tails is always the negative, if there is one.
Put it the wrong way.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, the funny thing is, it can always...
We're screwed.
Yeah, hit it.
I should be at an odd number because you swung for one and then two and then two.
Okay. Yeah, you're right about that. Even if it's against the other opponent, it's still the same way.
Yeah.
You have to roll at least over the
Pokemon card game. Heads is always positive, even if it's against your opponent.
Yep.
Which means.
Oh,
Neither of these two.
No, it's this one.
It's heads is always the good roll for the person that the effect is going against.
It's easy to remember. I give it that.
Yeah. Other than the fact that technically, aren't Clinton's balanced slightly to the tail side, or is it the head side?
There may be some slight weight change.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I can't remember which. It all depends on the coin, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just flow the spirit, make you sack it now.
Well, it was the abandoned master with the medallion cards. What happened?
I tell everybody.
I know those cards are pretty, but and I mean they're nice cards too. I mean,
in the mono inspector deck.
Should I go first?
Private eye.
So many inspectors.
The abandoned room with the
medallion.
I'm good.
No!
Heather Granville or
I would like to try to demolish a port town, preferably the non-foil. Let's let you keep the foil one.
Bone saw.
And by the way, it's real.
There we go. And you go to page number 49.
Is that the? Oh yeah, that's the tour lecture, right?
You need to separate from the rest of the game.
Yeah, you actually have to go away.
Because we read the survival guide.
Trying to figure out
the last turn.
You read the trainer.
Swing five. No, swing four.
Doink. Another spirit?
16.
Oh, we popped a clue. Okay.
Oh, no, you will win.
Interesting.
Because after she gets dropped, you get the turn. You get the turn.
I would like to play a Worldbreaker. I would like to exile the port town.
Sorry. These are the new cards I have to see.
Pass the turn.
Oh, those are. That's nice.
Yep.
That is very nice.
Oh my god, you got all, you, all hail. You got all four inspectors.
Good job.
So you have a ton of information about what you need to win. We only have a
block
little
a non-foil. I'll take two.
Gotta slay it out somehow.
And you can't know what we know. Yep. And we can't know what you know.
You know why.
My turn. Yep.
For that reason.
Yeah, just go over that way and then we'll keep it down.
Carol?
Where is this number of colors mana spent? Colorless doesn't count. Oh, yeah.
Red, blue, and colorless.
Yeah, I was going to say. Colorless doesn't count. I had to make sure on that one, sorry.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Devoy, creature that colors spells cost you one less. Yep. It actually hurts Radiant Flames, don't it?
Which?
Yeah.
No. Radiant Flames isn't a colorless spell.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
I know you two, I intentionally did not do that. It was intentional.
I got you.
Maybe it shouldn't have been.
Okay.
But I debated that for a good bit.
Not always.
No, because like yesterday, Jirga, I had to bring my souls phase, back, people back, to the sacrificial chamber and sacrifice them. But they had to go desecrate that room with the paint.
So four?
If they could desecrate the room before I drew back all the people, they went.
Okay.
Show me a Deccan stone. Make me cry. Make me regret.
Yeah, I was making sure. I did play my land for the turn.
Non-foil. Take two.
Okay, you can hear one of your friends running through the
house. Yeah, you did.
He was like, oh, well, it doesn't matter.
I okay.
There we go.
It doesn't really matter.
Oh, by the way, you're dead.
It doesn't matter to me.
By the way.
Just as you're starting to run toward your friend, you feel it doesn't do nothing. You're still just a,
you're very soul. Yeah.
Kozilek's return.
You can still see the walls of the house around you, but they're fuzzy and indistinct. A slithery, silvery.
Yeah.
Stretches out of you, leading back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All you want is to crawl back inside your own.
Pass turn.
Okay. Nice. Right now.
Pass. Actually, hold on. I'm going to see something different. Yeah. Sorry.
Flip over.
Okay. So I'm going to pay three.
Okay.
I'm going to play Hedron Archive. And then I'm going to tap that for two to play.
Yeah, I was about to say, that's a much better play.
Yeah. Hold on.
I knew there was something
wrong with my hand. I'm like, wait a minute.
Oh, yeah, color spells. It's like artifact, color spells.
Let's remember that.
Exactly.
That?
I knew I was looking at the hand, and I'm like, I could totally do something better here. I just can't figure out what it is.
That was not, that's nice.
Let's destroy the port town.
That one, I'm not even sad of that. That's a good play.
And then I'll, that's two. And then I'll pass the turn.
Equip a bone saw to a thopper.
Okay.
Six all.
Thopper's going to be heavy swinging.
That Thopper's a 3-3.
I mean, I don't even need to tell you what's going on here.
That Thopper's a 3-2 right now. That's a big Thopper.
I'll play Sanctum.
Thopper bigger, swing Thopper.
Worldbreaker, one of the Sanctums. Get a Worldbreaker, exile the island.
Yeah, we want to float it.
Okay, that's the right thing to do. There's the other Worldbreaker. And then I'll pass the turn. I know the drill.
Still that before you go that far.
Oh, okay.
It's actually better to have a stay out just a little bit.
Oh, it's Stasis Snare. Oh! Matt?
Yeah.
There we go. Just to keep
and I really
track.
Don't care about the field right now.
Okay. Ripple's combat.
Okay. Three? 3-2.
Set aside.
Two.
If there is currently no way to move to the rest of the house, search through the room stack.
I'll take three.
Until you find stairs from the basement.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Worldbreaker.
Anything else on that one?
This time we're gonna sack Sanctum of Ugin. It's actually gonna hit the Stasis Snare, which is then gonna hit the planes.
7-2.
How can't it?
Just a little bit of thinking.
Oh no! You're right. I'm still taking the Stasis Snare.
You are useless to me right,
right.
No, there's a reason. I'm
that's
saying
why I looked at it. I thought it was a creeper.
Good catch.
Buffer the Thopper.
I missed.
Buffer the Thopper.
I missed too many lands.
At the beginning, so that's 1, 2,
yeah, it's
3, 4, 5.
It's cast.
Most of them work that way.
With the Thopper.
Hot Knot Seer being the main one that kind of stands out to me.
Combat. Before it's attackers.
Declaring into combat step.
Yep.
There you go.
In any case,
we're going to emerge it.
Pastor.
3.
Declaration and stone. Declaration and stone.
Attack this. Okay. For the emerge cost.
My hand.
Gideon.
I'm going to tap your creature.
Double Gideon. Oh.
Let's tap off the 4 permanents. So I'm going to tap your 3 creatures in your land.
So you'll be on the play this.
Remember, the emerge cost is not colorless.
Yeah.
Alright.
Would you
like to get...
Actually, that would have done it too.
I've got plenty of...
That would have done it.
If I had... depending on which one I had in my hand.
Boink. If you had... that would have done it.
We both said... I always set mine away from the camera.
It would have been close anyway.
So that's why you see me sometimes...
And it needed to be that creature.
Yep. That buffer.
Oh,
that
okay.
Or him. Either one would have done it.
Nope, you would have been one short.
Yep, I would have. Good point.
It was those two creatures.
I think
I was thinking of like what's in his
game measuring taking place.
That was
absolute luck. Very technical term.
So much luck.
Yeah.
How few.
Okay. Likewise.
I guess we're having
to start it off the same way.
Inspector.
Yeah, that was exact. No. He would have done it too. That's the amount of creatures that would have come out.
Yeah, you would have had 2.
That would have been it.
I don't know if you had enough.
I had enough.
Yeah, you didn't have enough.
I had plenty of mana.
You didn't have enough red.
Yeah, I did.
Sorry. You didn't. You had an Aether Hub and 1 mountain.
Okay.
Pass turn.
2 mountains.
I'll just get a 4.
Did you really? Oh, you played that for the turn.
Yep.
You had 3 cards in hand. You played the mountain. Okay.
Yep.
Yes.
Well, yeah.
We're both at 20 right now.
21.
It's like 2 mountains. just barely. Yes. This is where you kind of. This should be just enough.
Well, we can't kill. We can only stun. Okay. So we gotta kill the asshole.
Ooh, that was close.
You don't have modern on you, dude.
I got an EDH.
Knocking out.
And I do have a modern.
If you do have modern, I'll play modern against you.
Give me a second.
Yep.
You're probably going to hate this one, too, though.
Nah, I doubt it.
Elves.
Not worried. My Grixis.
Oh, okay. Then, yeah, you're good.
Like, I very rarely... I don't really play much lower than tier 2. Like, that's about as low as it's going to go. I think the lowest I played was Living Edge.
Well, I could be just playing funny.
Yeah. I mean, some people just like that, though. Like, I don't like
game
certain
trail?
Matchups just scooping. Sorry. And that's...
Wait a minute.
We don't
know
stuffy.
Oh,
yeah, stuffy doll?
That's a stuffy doll.
I played against that. It's a fun deck.
It's just a funny deck. That's all it is. It's not really used. It's just funny.
Okay, we ready to
that
trigger?
Yep. I mean, you're not going to win with it.
I don't think that's
not unless you're playing multiplayer.
I don't think so.
The only time I won with Stuffy Doll was a really bad matchup against the control. And like, he just didn't have any removal. And I was like, okay.
That's the elf. Yep, that's it. That's the elf deck. I had to make sure which one is which.
You run, 3 color? Abzan elves?
No.
Whenever I see a penny on the ground.
No,
I know, that's a mono green elf deck.
That's what I'm saying, no shaman?
Alright, we already have four ones, so it'll
put you. I can't. How many? You'll see.
Okay.
You'll see. That's enough. If it doesn't kill me, you'll see.
We have a chance, guys.
If you don't kill me in two turns, you'll see.
We have a chance.
Best I've done is 4-17-17 swinging turn.
44.
There's only six.
We shall see.
If I ever get that hand, most people know. But that's still a bit slow for most of them.
That's what's good. So you open up with door.
Sadly.
And you Lanoir or Mystic.
Get Arnig. She has the permanent expression of the queen.
Turn two.
No, turn one tree speaker.
All
right.
You run a little bit different than I do.
Turn one tree speaker, tap two, then put two
things
on the field.
I found your invitational card.
And then just have fun with that.
Well, let's resolve this first.
And copper horns.
War call is pretty solid.
And copper horns. Gotta love copper horns.
Okay. I've taken my...
Drew is nice.
Yeah.
There we go.
That combination's enough.
That'll get you there.
Very, very fast, actually. That's a lot of mana sacking up quick.
We'll just...
Especially if I had... tree speaker, two copper horns, and a war collar. That's all I need.
Yep.
That's about all I need.
Yep.
Well, and a...
Sanctum.
Tree speaker, two copper horns, and a...
There's not enough for...
We'll distort the copper.
Okay. I'm gonna sack a clue also.
Okay. So it's exiled though?
Yeah.
Not that it's that big of a deal, but you know.
The only problem is when you start doing that.
And then I'll pester.
It could be potentially hazardous.
No, when you start doing that and have no mana.
Yeah, so I'm saying it could be potentially hazardous.
Considering that I think there's only 60 mana in this deck. It's an elf deck, come on. What'd you expect?
Yeah, 16. You're right.
It's an elf deck. You're supposed to be. You're supposed to get mana. Not get mana. Okay, that one's good.
Yeah, okay, that's just the same.
Wise words to live by. You're supposed to get mana, not knock it. Oh my god!
I'll go first.
Alright.
I'll keep.
I'm good.
I'm gonna check my sideboard really quickly if you don't mind.
One. Knew that was coming. Knew that was coming.
But if she gets the three, then we get the three, then there's none left.
I knew that was coming, but I still had to do it.
Minus two. So put
your, and I don't have a two mana drop card. Go.
Oh my, yeah.
There should be
Reba, Meyer, pass.
May I? Yeah. Oh, this is the pay two. Okay. I was expecting spell errors. Okay, you got it.
We didn't turn. Say anything
turn
pop a clip.
Once. Okay, end of your turn. Snapcaster, we're gonna crack this.
Pull that back or kill
him. We're gonna grab a steam mess.
Yeah.
Doik, doik, doik.
Steam mess. We're going to 15.
Hold up that Addison.
Good job, Chase.
Play the lightning bolt, kill him off. I'm not going to bother, just tap your mana. Yeah. I'm not even going to bother, just tap your mana.
Tap. Alright, there you go. On tap.
Don't even bother, just tap your mana.
You put your hands above your head.
Alright. Move to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Take two.
Yep.
Oh, I'm just thinking. Because obviously I have potential triggers, but
yeah.
I got to be real careful.
Oh, well.
It's off. To level it up.
Who's it doing? Level up. He gets the attacking ability.
We'll just sack one.
He gets a 1-2 with that.
We'll sack one to get one to breaker.
Okay.
And this one's going to get.
Yep. Kick command.
Yep.
Deal 2, discard a card.
Yep, do that. That's the problem with this deck.
See, that was smart of you to tap the. I'm sorry, they're loud. It was smart of you to tap the point town because now, if I want to hit an open mana, I can't take the best mana for me to take.
Actually, I'm going to do this because I like that one better. It's pretty, I like it better.
Even so, I think we're going to take a port town.
Two.
Even so.
There's no way you're living.
Alright, so who's going first, Jamie?
You're useless right now. There, kill him now. Go ahead, kill him.
Colligans.
My friend, I'll pass the turn.
There's the other one. I knew that was coming, that's why I'm saying just kill him now.
The first turn always
draw.
Starts with a player to the trainer's
combat.
Mm-hmm.
So back to Josh.
I knew that was coming. It's a control deck versus an aggro deck. It doesn't work.
Still have
a matchup. If you get in early enough,
you
yeah, but the thing is, freeze plenty to kill everything.
Do
I? No.
You
master.
Know what to do. We just went over it.
It's if I get two creatures out, I might actually live. But the thing of me getting two creatures out is good luck.
Combat. Mm-hmm. Two.
Whee!
Pass.
Good job. You got it.
Okay. So
yeah.
I'll be on the play this next
turn. Creatures now.
Draw.
mono Thraven Inspector. Thraven Inspector, get there. And then that'll be fun. Then you can be kicking me all over the place, kicking my butt.
Directly, and, it doesn't kill her.
She's going to kill us too.
So then Josh's move is done, and go. It's
perfect. Yeah, the only way to actually kill a chosen. Because if it's from the, it's not from the battlefield.
Yep.
That's the only way to kill a chosen.
I'm a little chosen.
I'm not even bothered.
Be the chosen. These
are really nice chairs.
I don't combat.
They were here last time you were here.
Draw.
Yeah.
Pastor.
You got it.
I'm so
okay.
What's up?
What's
going
on?
We did.
Yeah, it's pretty hot in here.
Snapcaster?
Mm-hmm. All of us, or was it
Snapcaster?
Deal 2, discard card?
Mine's.
We missed the Thraven Inspector.
Response?
Then again.
Crack 2.
Then again.
Well, Vines kick anyway.
House of Stars. Yeah. It's
even if
we
it's
have
kicked,
three.
We're going to crack 2.
I know, but I'm still.
Just something to represent.
Grabbing Island.
I have a shit ton of money.
It's a very technical term. A water ton of mana. Doesn't matter if there are kids in here. Pass turn? Yeah, that's why you're doing that.
No, we're going to play this one.
Amelia, target.
And then discard card.
Lucky you.
Second one resolves, you discard whatever other card you have in your hand.
Good job. That's it. I'm out of
combat.
Cards. I'm out of cards.
Three wizards.
I'm out of cards. Hey, I tried.
Hey, that, you played some every turn.
I tried. That Hines was actually trying.
Every turn.
No, he's
actually
scary.
Yeah, I forgot about him.
That was all right.
Nope.
I played control since twin, so
I hate control.
Alright, show me
it's my favorite
spell quillet.
It's the one deck that I will not play.
This is
10. One kind of deck I will not play.
Yeah, I mean, it takes a certain mindset. Like, I like thinking 4 turns ahead, so.
Pastor?
No, the closest I played was a Dream Twist in a, Dream Twist deck in a,
draft?
Yeah. Because I had 5 Dream Twists. Huh?
That'll do it.
No, it's 5 Dream Twists, and since it was that set, it was that card that gets it in flashback, too. So, yeah.
If you had Azuri, you know you want.
I know.
Yeah.
Do you run court?
Huh?
Do you run court? Court calling?
This one's an old
that was wrong. That was wrong.
I got shit. You saw that.
My bad.
You've seen basically every card I had in there so far.
Okay.
There's a...
I would like to distort your prayer string.
The only problem is everything... an elf deck. Everything
now
is big.
Now we see the spirit? There's the spirit.
Now you get the spirit.
Yeah. And then you hit Genesis Wave and you ruin people.
Pastor?
Don't even have those words.
You and Abyssin didn't want to show up to the party. Although the Abyssin you may not have needed.
That'll do it.
Okay, aestheticism. Yeah, that'll do it.
1, 2, 3.
No.
That's pretty good.
Also, saying no to targeting my shit is good. I want to keep, but I really shouldn't.
You do what you gotta do.
I'm not joking. I don't care. Let's try it.
Copper.
Alright. Yeah, let's try copper. Yeah, it's an, 2 coppers. It basically gives everything vigilance.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, goody.
Cause likes your turn.
Pain.
Go. Right, I'm gonna crack Lotus Train.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
He could get lucky if
he
rolls zero
because
the roll seems
subconscious.
Right. I forgot all of them.
Water Station
tapped. Okay. Pass turn. Fetch.
What do you call it?
Second move.
I very much like the description.
I will pass. Actually, I'm at 16 because I forgot.
Right, so.
Card game
check.
Card game
check.
I find this to be a lot of fun, to be honest. Maybe that's just me.
Really?
I like it.
Because it rolls mana.
That's a good way of putting it.
Swing through.
Boink, boink, boink. And in his case, if this is the queen, he keeps getting the queen.
Now, where's my glistener right now?
Huh? Oh, you are glistening there?
Mm-hmm. I beat you up.
Ancestral vision suspended.
Okay.
I
don't think
my land and stuff.
Yeah, can't even do it. There's nothing I can do about that thing. It's just there.
Beat me up.
Blow the spell.
That was just there. I can't do shit about it.
No blocks, 14. Crack blue golf at the end of your turn.
We'll build a house of cards,
I suppose. We'll structurally distort your West Philadelphia.
Remove it.
Yeah, remove it and use
second water.
Oh, wrong way. There we go. Pass, I'm tapped out. Pass turn.
Yeah.
Not meaning to cheat, I'm just no slow.
You know that?
Untap, drop.
I mean, seriously. I have so many mana dorks in this deck.
Pass.
So many mana dorks.
Jace.
I mean, technically that is
the fastest swimmer.
I can't use it right now.
The fastest swimmer in the world on the slowest computer.
Move up to six.
I missed one land drop.
Turn four, and
I missed one land drop.
One? Yeah, but I went.
You went second.
Yeah. Okay, that's my hand.
Doink, doink, doink,
second.
Doink.
Bye-bye.
Pass.
No blocks. 13. Alright, we're going to drop a turn.
You want bad?
What?
You want bad? No, you want bad? One more turn and I start having this much shit.
Collective Defiance. We've got some janky modes on this.
Because I'm at three, two mana.
We're going to do...
And the worst part is now,
three damage to you, four damage to it, four damage to the one with the incendiary flow on it.
Alright.
So, we'll do one, two, three, and then the flow comes off, you know how this works, and it's exile, that one's exile, because incendiary flow, and then structural distortion will hit,
Which one? This one?
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We'll say Port Town. Okay. Your open one.
Go to 12.
That one's removed, right?
Yes.
Yes. Or one anyway.
Well, that's what I'm sorting out right now.
Okay.
I'm going to grab Steve Bass.
Yeah, four. I got.
Do you even have any basically?
And then pass turn.
Yeah, tons.
It's just, selfless.
I don't need
spirit.
Them. If I'm not getting hit hard.
Or not selfless. Spell Queller.
I can avoid
Queller.
I want to be able to turn on all my mana. You can play
that's a good point. Okay.
Alright. So I'm tapped out. My turn. I'm tapped. Ancestral Vision's on one. Drop a turn. Blood crit tapped.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Swing.
Take one.
Now I get it.
Here's your land.
Yeah. Too bad it's way too late.
Sanctum of Ugin?
Because I'm gonna watch this.
I got your Azorius.
Okay, good. You go.
End of your turn. Snap cast it.
And he dies.
Terminate. Yep.
And he dies.
Untap. Triggered.
It's weird because on the one hand it makes sense to take the copter. On the other hand, especially since I'm sacrificing the sanctum, Jace can unsummon Worldbreaker and just hope I don't get it. So we're gonna take the smuggler.
Three cost gammer.
Oh.
So it's like two things.
Still useful.
Pass turn. Yeah, so.
All right. Could be better.
Oh, by the way, combat. I still have to resolve this. I see the sacrifice.
I'm at 18!
I almost stasis snare that.
At least I got you to 10.
Pass turn.
I let you get your.
At least I got you 2 10.
Yep.
Chosen. Maybe.
Got it.
Okay.
I was having a head on it. All
right. End of your turn. I'll scour myself.
Oh boy.
Yep.
Wow.
Thank you. You're mine.
We're going to tap. Lost card or something again.
Okay. Well, okay.
I'm drawing that one.
Now you snap gassers.
I'll scar myself.
Oh boy. Gideon?
Yes.
I wonder if I should be happy or upset on that.
We shall see.
So I have a bit of a story for you. I had Demolish in the original version of this deck, then I switched it to Creeping and Creepy Mold and Reclaiming Vines. It's a slightly harder mana cost, but it can hit enchantments too. This is an enchantment.
Okay.
Alright, pass turn to you. Alright.
I'm just getting a couple of dice.
Go for it. One, two.
Why can I never
grab
have
your
one
knight?
Yeah.
Sorry about life,
master. I know, it's always, I just need one more mana, and I can actually do whatever I want.
Since we used this one earlier.
Oh, sweet.
If I had one more mana, I would actually have a safety net.
Nice.
All right, you play your arc druid.
Whoop!
Does it die?
Okay.
Not yet.
You got there.
Okay. You're passing your turn.
No. Worldbreaker?
I'm going into battle step.
Okay. You know, hit the stasis snare, and then Worldbreaker comes back.
You do what you gotta do.
I know, I'm just waiting. I'm going into my battle step. Is there a response
pass
for that?
Turn.
I tap him to attack. Is there a response for that?
Okay. I'm going to...
Tap don't die yet.
We're going to flash in a snapcaster mage.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to...
Deckenstone! Yeah, you die!
He dies. We're gonna grab that. And
you're close.
Walk
he's on
a yeah.
Yep, that's it.
He's just there.
Good job.
Oh, what was that? No, we're terminating the arc druid and double blocking
the
other guy.
No, that's the one I drew off the Jace last
time. Nice.
That
was the nice.
Yep, okay. Yeah, so they both die.
And he goes,
the board is, yeah, the board is clear.
You did it. You beat the land destruction.
Okay.
The demon.
We're going to untap.
Well, this one plays 3d6.
Yeah, that's fair. And this one too, actually. So, cool.
I'm gonna try.
I give you credit. I'll pass right to you.
I'm staying alive somehow.
For sideboards.
Yay.
I brought out
yay.
Got
Flaming Vines and two Creeping Rolls.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter, though.
And I sided in.
Counter draw.
Let's see.
What was that?
Two more crumble to dust. So there's one in the main, and then two come in from the side. And I've been debating how many is right for the main.
I've been making some casting spells where you're just gonna get bad very quickly.
You gotta just make me dump my hand.
Two.
Well, Avacyn's on the bottom.
The more spells I cast, the worse it is.
Avacyn.
Mountain.
Mm-hmm. And then what was the other card I sideboarded in?
That's what I sided in.
And... yep.
We'll pass.
Yep. Void Shatter, Spell Shrivel.
Yay, another mana.
So this is the pay four.
Yeah.
And then exile. Yep. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Fair enough. That makes sense given your deck.
As I say,
Nope. Counter draw.
Now I gotta replace
like I said, nope.
Her.
Yeah.
You do not need
not, not her. She's
that this
Plummet was the other
one. That's
Smuggler, Smuggler's
here, let me just go get everything.
Spirit and Avacyn.
Yep, that's what I sided out.
You do have Avacyn in here somewhere.
And go.
Okay, she just didn't want to show up to the party.
I'm forcing you to use stuff, at least.
Yeah.
The Straven and
Reflector. You are.
Reflector. So you're going to lose Reflector and Smuggler's Copter?
I'm going to delve 5 here.
And yet the deck can still kind of work.
Yeah, thank you. It's not as good. I think I can replace Reflector Mage, Fairground Warden.
Oh, I agree 100%.
Oh. That sucks for me.
Yeah.
May replace it with some sort of draw.
Mausoleum Wonder? Maybe? I mean,
I'm just going to get everything that's not that I don't
do.
Everything I would gladly give you.
Well, congrats on your
4-0.
Everything
I would gladly give you.
Congrats on your 4-0, my friend. Good job. You've earned that.
You.